Carl, it's Officer Hernandez.
Who?
Officer Hernandez. I work with Tenpenny and Pulaski.
Oh, the bitch. What the hell you want?
Hey, show me some respect, boy.
Go fuck yourself. You just a bitch.
You watch your tone, boy. Now listen, I've got a message from Officer Tenpenny. Don't try and leave town. That would be a big mistake. You hear me? We're watching you.
Whatever you say, bitch.
Thanks, dog. That's cool.
Hey, you gotta keep it real, man.
Man, nobody give a shit about the hood.
I do.
All they do is sell yay and ruin the place. No crack ever made a gang type.
I don't know, man.
What's up, y'all?
What's up, CJ?
What's crack?
Man, all they care about is smoking and money.
You can't knock the homies hustle, sweet.
Man, marks ain't soldiers. They idiots trying to be businessmen.
Yeah, but they down with us, man.
All they down with is money. CJ, go down there and show these fools you mean business. These chumps from the ballers are sweating the homies. Go put pressure on them. Let's do it.
We've been putting time in the hood, but we got to get the homies back together. Like the old days.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Yeah, you right. So you and Ryder go handle your business. Man, they're slang to their own mama. They don't care about nothing.
You're naive, my friend. We got to keep our focus.
We need some backup. You seen Beat Up?
Nah. But him and the homeboy Bear, they good to have on our side.
Oh, Big Bear? Yeah, them bass slangers gonna be sorry now.
Hey, Beat Up is only a couple of blocks away.
The hood's all messed up, huh?
OS Radio Los Santos.
Yeah, you try to get any of these crackheads to help you out.
No wonder the families ain't up on it.
Apart from Smoke, Sweet, and you know yours true. Grove Street don't bang no more.
Yeah, just get blown.
For sure.
Hey, slow down, fool. You don't even know which store it is.
Whatever, man. This it?
Yeah, this it right here.
Open up! You sure he still live here?
Fool, I told you this it.
Open up!
Who the fuck is it? CJ, the fuck you want? Get the fuck out of here.
Wait, hold up, man. What happened to For Life, nigga?
The only thing that matters is the hood, homie. But you'll never understand what getting this money is like. You know what, man? Get the fuck out of here before you be laying on your back. Big Bear, come check this fool.
Hey, Bear? Big Bear, that's you? Hey, you still from the hood, homie,
nah,
or what?
The only thing Bear give a fuck about is smoking and keeping my house clean. Ain't that right, Big Bear?
Hell yeah.
Hell yeah, what?
Hell yeah, sir.
Now go make that motherfucking toilet spark.
Oh, no, man.
Man. Bear, come on.
Everyone likes to party sometimes, CJ. I'll see you around.
Stay the fuck from around here, punk.
Hey, nigga, fuck you.
Damn. It's just fucked up.
I see what you mean now, man. If crack can do that to Big Bear, turn him into a base slave, the average motherfucker ain't got a chance.
Damn dope fiends and drug addicts everywhere in this city. Piss me off.
Look like it's up to us then.
Let's just cruise through the hood and find us somebody selling. Check it out. Somebody's selling to one of the homies.
Hey, partner, I'm working, man. What you need? What you need, dog?
Dog, I got quite a fool.
Let's do it. Come on.
I invented all this vehicle.
Man, I know this cat. He a punk used to run with a front yard baller OG from Idlewood. I know his place. It's just across the tracks there. Let's check it out.
Hey, ain't that front yard turf?
Man, are you a buster?
Nah, I'm down, homie.
Hey, grab hold of that bat over there.
Man, we on a serious mission now.
Man, I'm sweating, homie. Everybody in the hood know ballers are pussy. Man, you can smell a crack den a mile away.
Yeah, let's shoot through and introduce ourselves.
afternoon, baller dope pushers. Grove Street OGs come to do damage.
Fuck them Grove Street fools. Grove Street going down.
Ninja these motherfuckers.
Oh. I'm about to...
Raise the fuck up on...
This buster think he tough.
Get out my face.
Now ballers know Grove Street families on their way back up.
Homie, and what's more, you ain't run out on me. Time changed.
Oh man, they gonna be mad at us.
I warn the gang later. For now, let's just bask in the silence of victory, motherfucker. I guess it's time for the trauma. Put the EAZYE count on the last. Now that the bass ain't getting pushed up in their faces, maybe these fools should be up for some real banging.
Yeah, Grove gonna get back on his feet now, for sure though.
Later, homie.